Yeah. A lot better than silver. Phantom it is. Let's see if Phantom sucks or not. Is she worth being my fourth slot? Sixth slot, whatever. Totenkampf? Iron Defense, Bounce, Tail Glow, which... You're joking, right? Which offense is better? Physical. Can she learn knockoff? No! What the hell? How about gear grind? Yeah, I guess. Let's see what I can give her for my... I only have two special TMs. Water Pulse and Thundershock. Thundershock is shitty! Nope, I'm boxing her. She's not worth it. Good as Shell Smash. I need to have offensive moves before I can have buff moves. I'm going as fast as the emulator will let me. And the bridge still takes 2 fucking minutes. Well, 30 seconds, but still. I am going at full fucking speed, so... I do need to get back my water spout pee-pee. I remember playing the demo for Mega Man 10 when the game came out, and this in Strike Man stage was one of the only stages available. Which, eh. The music is fun. The stage sucks. Really don't like that level. Oh shit, forgot about that. Oh! Wow. Oh boy. Well, that cuts down my grinding. Cannot believe I did that. Just absolutely demolished. Which, now that I think about it, Conquest is not a good idea either. Short-lived. Cactus isn't holding an item, is she? No. Thing is, the cactus had really good moves. Sacred Fire and Cross Chop are fucking awesome. Oh well, there's two potential catches that I still have. Or am I not allowed? God damn it, Bianca, I don't care! Let's go inside! No! How about we don't? No, I don't want to! God damn it! I don't care! I don't want to do the musical. Fuck off! I just want to go to Route 7 to catch a Pokemon to fill my 5th and 6th slots. Well, Route 7's 5th. Jesus Christ! I wish the randomizer would have a get rid of the fucking retarded plot. Yes, I understand. Playing an RPG, you know, It has a plot, yeah, but no one cares. It's a randomized Nuzlocke. People want to watch me suffer. We're doing this randomized Nuzlocke because we already know the plot. We don't care about it. Chincho, Route 7. Chincho level 20? Wow. How can I hit this thing in a way that won't kill it? So how can I fight it in a way that's not gonna fuck me over? Oh wow. There we go. Discharges positive and negative electricity. Lantern? Come on, that's just one letter off of its evolution. Which, if I decide to use it, it's going to be happening by the time I max out. Call it Angler. Let's go with Angler. Because that's what it's based off of. Crystallix? What's it holding? It's a jolly nature. Holding a water stone. Take two. Defeatist. Yeah, Angor's not getting used. Declaring that now. So much for not fighting any of the trainers. I'm patrolling, I'll check your strength too. How about... no? That's true, but... eh. That's gonna be a long, arduous journey. Getting to level 25. Defeat is cuts your attack and defense by half when your HP is under half. Also, I forgot Conquest got burned. This is the signature ability of Arcan and Archaeops. It really, really makes those two shitty. If I can get into Lost One Forest right now. Ooh, Meganium! That might be nice. This is Route 16, right? That hurt a lot. Electroweb, what's that do? A lot of damage. Well, it crit, too, so you have to keep that in mind. My team, Marin, is Cloyster, Machamp, Togekiss, and Venomoth. I am not using that Chinchou. Fucker! Hang on. She's right on the cusp. I caught her at level 19. Does she still count under the status break rule? Or... I'm gonna let you guys decide that one. Because honestly, I don't remember how it works in Dark Cloud. Still counts? Okay. I already have a nickname for Meganium. And it's not Petal, it's Ass Clown. His brother's the fantastic ability to revive dead plants and flowers. Well, I guess fertilizer does that. I don't even care. Ass Clown is this thing's nickname. Bring out Pursuit, Electric Web, and Bite. So many joke Pokemon this run. Holy shit. Can go into Lost One Forest, good. A lucky punch, not lucky egg, though. Empoleon! Huh! Empoleon 19. And I killed it! Good job! Great. I know, right? Heal Bell, work up. Something tells me I wouldn't be happy with Empoleon anyway. I honestly thought the Empoleon was bulkier than that, which is why I opted for Focus Punch, but then again I realized hitting it like a fucking truck with a power 300 move. Hi, Zoroark. Napoleon's pretty calm in here, holy shit. Croconaw! Holy fucking Starterville! Thanks for the crit when it only has 2 HP left, you dumb bitch. Beartick! Oh, now that I know that. Wow, Bear Tick is not worth it. Hello, Final Fantasy II. Extreme Speed Pikachu. Totally legit thing. And it survived? Could have used Focus Punch there. Damn. Doesn't matter now. Synchronoise, really? Why am I wasting a turn?